Oh, it is Ricky. I was actually thinking earlier today that he was gonna snipe me. If he's warmed up, I'm done. I have no warm up. Really? Wow, almost broke the game with that low parry. Main man, how do you block hell sweeps? I hold down back. WB Hogs, thank you so much for subbing to the channel. I really appreciate it, sir. Only 6 more subs, guys. Let's go, you cheap fucks. Nice, I aim you. Nice. How long did he crouch? Nice. Wow, the floats. Dude really is a top tier Kazuya player. Ricky, do you snipe me because I give you so much compliments? I mean, I would do the same thing. Very nice. He knows exactly what I like to do. Oh man, that caught him. What does Kazuya use to whiff punish moves but leaving crouch? Downward 1-2. Damn, bro, whiff punish. KO. Round 3. Fight. Scary. Round 4. Fight. Perfect. You win, Kanashina.
Zion, you're thinking of Kazuya sidestep 3, and it's safe, yes. Can you voice for Kazuya next weekly? Oh, I love the segment with Jim. Wow, him curling. Round 3. Fight. Could you play some Devil Jin as I need some tips and key moves with him as I am learning him as a beginner? You could watch my 8-minute guide. My Devil Jin 8-minute guide. It's like I can never get away with that with free when playing against frequent viewers. It's like everyone knows my Kazuya way too well. Twin pistons. Nice. Thank you. Very nice. Damn, very nice, Ricky. Oh, Chris, I'm really focusing on the matches right now, so questions, yeah, later. Panache Panda, absolutely, when I do sub fights and if you're a sub. Carlo, thank you so much for 11 months. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Exactly what I like to do. I have to stop doing that. Honestly, this execution, it's just unbelievable, this execution. I mean, Ricky, are you streaming? Like, I would love to see you with a controller camera. It's just absolutely insane, the execution. Nice. Jesus Christ. Nice, super good. Super good. Fastest electric I've ever seen. JDCR. Double duck. Ricky, what stick are you on? What stick do you play on? That was sidestep 1 plus 2, and I got standing 1 plus 2. I won that round. God damn it. That pissed me off. I mean, how do you do it that fucking fast every goddamn time? Like, Jesus Christ! Fuck is this shit? I gotta buy the stick he's using. What the fuck is this? What am I doing? Yeah, let's go for down 1 plus 2. Let's go for the launch punishable fucking low. Man, that pissed me off. Sidestep 1 plus 2. I was gonna take the round, 8 rounds in a row, and I drop a sidestep 1 plus 2. Nakan Daya stick. I'm gonna have to Google this. I mean, it's not the stick. I'm sure you're just godlike, but I'm gonna have to check out this stick. Some of the best execution I've ever seen with Kazuya. Just absolutely unbelievable. Okay, Ricky, one final match. I'm gonna switch character. But great set. Let's talk about top tier Kazuya set. Or Kazuya Mirror. The Nakon Daya built-in electric macro. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to check that out.
Really? Oh my god, I hate that shit! To whiff punish that with Kazuya. I should just forward free. Great blocks. What a side stuff. I tried to be cheeky. Damn, but what a Mishima player you are, Ricky. Instead of trying to snipe me all the time, why don't you just start streaming a lot? I mean, your Kazuya stuff is unbelievable. I've said, how many times have I said it to you? How many more times do you need to fucking hear it? Start streaming. Thanks.